I have never been a student of history. In fact, I'm very undereducated to come and participate in a program at the Nehru Guest House at Jamia. And till recently, I had not even heard of BMA. Thanks to the kind of education that I have had. It was the initiative or the foray of two young men into my life along with their mentor. The two young men being Yasir and Javed and their mentor being Divakaran. That was a foray that kind of got me introduced to the life story of BMA. And the kind of exhaustive research that Yasir has undertaken into the subject and the kind of pictorial representation that Javed has made of BMA's life, that was appealing to my understanding of knowledge. That was appealing to my sense of aesthetics. And more importantly, as a journalist who has been covering national politics for something like 20 years, and as somebody who has been traveling in Uttar Pradesh, in the villages and towns of Uttar Pradesh, deep into the various small villages and hamlets of the state, trying to look at people and their lives, the thought struck me that there's a great absence or loss of the values that BMA represented in the kind of politics that is being pursued all over India and particularly in Uttar Pradesh. I must have gone to Rampur, say about 15-20 times in my life as a part of my journalistic activity. I have had occasion to interact with the powerful people, the powerful political personalities of Rampur very many times. But when I went through the research summary that Yasir did and the kind of pictorial representation that Javed made, I realize those values are very significant and very relevant even today. At the same time, they don't find reflection in contemporary political activity and social activity. BMA was a person who was committed to knowledge. She looked at knowledge as an instrument of liberation. When her own neighbors, her own family, in a larger sense, her own society, did not value the importance of education as an instrument of liberation, she appropriated it as a major instrument of liberation. And in that sense, I suppose this is a life which needs to be understood and emulated. And it's because of that, when mainstream political people or social activists of Rampur have forgotten BMA, this young team of two youngsters and a mentor have got together and organized a program like this. And that is why I have decided to be part of this this occasion. And at this moment, taking on the job of the chairperson, I would like to call upon Kuldeep Nayyar, eminent journalist and thinker, to deliver the Bheem Amma Memorial.